So we're going to go over another surprise attack. This one is a car slicer. And for those of you that have watched the Kumite series, you'll see this technique featured a lot. I think it was Sean Roberts that was hitting it on everyone. So a lot of different entries. I'll just show you one for now, but there's other entries, things like this from a combat knee, from a 50-50, as they're doing their knee slice. So we're going to do one off the leg drag. So I'm here in kind of a loose De La Riva position here. Partner's going to drag my leg that's on the hip. So as he drags, he's going to come in. Okay. Now, as he comes in, he's thinking he's about to enter into a really good position to finish this leg drag and probably get to my back. I'm going to take my outside hand. I'm going to hook behind his knee, pull him towards me. I'm going to foot on the hip. I'm going to adjust my hips, shrimp away, dive my hand a little bit deeper, pulling him in and hugging my knee and triangling my legs. Let's just open it back up a little bit because there's a lot of details there. So he's dragged my leg. I want to, if I do nothing, I'm going to get passed. Okay? So I want to reach in, cup his knee, bring it towards me. So now that you see how his weight just fell on me, I'm cupping his knee. I'm going to thread this hand deeper. I may need to adjust a little bit of a push-pull. Get my hand all the way in and cup my own leg. Let's rotate. This way, okay. Let's lift this up. So he's coming in for the leg drag. He's done the leg drag. He's coming in for the knee slice. I'm going to cup and pull him in. I want to shrimp out a little bit. I'm going to create enough space for me to reach my hand in, and I want to cup my own thigh. Now I want to clamp down everything. I want to triangle my legs, and I want to start clamping down on everything as tight as possible. So I'm going to pull him towards me, I'm going to tighten my triangle, and lift my butt up towards his butt, and really compress his right knee. So I'm really trying to triangle my legs, and I'm lifting my butt up, which is compressing his knee. I've got my forearm behind his knee, and it's creating a lot of pressure in this knee joint, okay? And then they will tap. If they don't tap, this knee's just gonna explode. Okay, so again, and kind of a De La Riva, goes for a leg drag. Boom, I pull him in, collapse his knee on my chest, get my hand through behind his knee, cupping my leg. Now I want to bring my hip down, my foot down, triangle it, and now it's just a matter of compacting him. I want to lift my hips up, pull him towards me, squeeze down on my triangle, and exert a lot of pressure on this knee joint. And he will tap. Okay, one more time. The De La Riva, going for attack, but he leg drags me. Shrimp, hook, thread my hand through, triangle, and squeeze. If they're not tapping, as you've got your left arm behind their knee, just post this knee up for me. As you've got this behind, you've hugged your knee. If they're not tapping, you can make a fist and you can wiggle your arm around a little bit and kind of get this bony part and some of the muscle and the nerves behind the knee. They'll tap. It's just a matter, you gotta be patient with it and find that sweet spot. And that's a calf slicer.